Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Today we've got a special 200 IQ episode featuring some super smart plays and thinking outside the box. Remember to leave a like and subscribe, and let's hop right in with this clip of Pinkord with a super elaborate setup. Now that was one super ballsy bait. Up next, we've got a Thresh with incredible decision making. He also shows off a little movement trick that you can do that masks what direction your hook is going. Watch for it after he goes on Malzahar.
Centos QI, mano, eu nunca vi, eu já vi muita nível no competitivo, eu nunca vi ninguém fazer isso, cara. Usou a parede pra destruir.
Flash? Nossa! A incendiária pra garantir a liberação pra cima do Luca. Olha só isso!
Irelia carries you as one of the OG Irelia masters. Watch how he aims his WA at the higher HP minions to utilize them for mobility and lifesteal, and keep an eye on that EXP bar. In this play after Perks burns Flash, you can see where he flips the switch and puts on his dancing shoes. No boots, no problem. This man knows how to move and groove.
Yolo, watch this. This Shago's gonna queue over. Right now.
Quiet's driving me insane. Silence rattles in my brain. Yeah, I gotta get away.
This Thresh knows. Thresh can flay enemies over certain super thin walls, and all I can say is he is smurfing on this bot lane. That's the kid, the genius himself, using his opponents as stepping stones. Up next, we've got the Shy on Ornn, showing us what downloading your opponent looks like. Insane use of that blast cone to extend Petalstar's range just by those extra couple Teemos. Up next, take a look at Faker's EXP bar and how cleverly he hides this advantage from his opponent walking back into lane.
Oh my god.
Cos'è sta roba?
The possibilities for Jukes are endless when you know how to control your champion's movement and abuse the Fog of War. Up next, we've got a Thresh that has his opponent's movement habits downloaded.
Pega a ceninha ali, pega a ceninha. Pegou, pegou. Mata, 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 mata. Ah, o Yori.
Caralho, olha que da hora, irmão. Hold it right there. I got him out of the Baron pit.
Ah non, c'est noir normal.
Ok. Ouais. On peut le join? Oh ouais. Faut que je m'aide?
Tu es une monstre en fait, c'est grave. J'ai.
Ooh, that mad life hook. That Thresh is all up in LeBlanc's head. For this next play, we've got Speaka casually throwing cross-map snipes while explaining jungle padding.
I mean, he can also go to the stop side camps. Okay. Let me just kill top lane real quick, no problem. Let me just kill him real quick, no problem.
Καλησπέρα, θα κάνεις flash εδώ. Ω! Ρε φίλε, πραγματικά, αν μπορούσα...
MDR, il a
rien pris.
MDR, il a tellement brain.
That is all for today's episode. If you did enjoy the video, remember to leave a like and don't forget to subscribe. Until next time, thank you so much for watching and I'll see you in the next video.